Take it away, Sue.
You are about to board the Sue Sylvester Express. Destination? Horror. I will kick you square in the taco. Hey, man whore.
Slut.
Cat crap in your coffee?
Should have gone along with the poop cookies.
I'm seriously gonna puke in your mouth.
Female football coach like a male nurse. Sin against nature. Boobs McGee, you're demoted to the bottom of the pyramid. So when it collapses, your exploding sandbags will protect the squad from injury.
Are you an Eve who was born a Steve? Because if you are, I think there's a special school that would better address your needs. And I think that school is in Thailand.
I will go to the animal shelter and get you a kitty cat. I will let you fall in love with that kitty cat. And then on some dark, cold night, I will steal away into your home and punch you in the face.
You think this is hard? I'm living with hepatitis. That's hard. You think this is hard? I'm passing a gallstone as we speak. That's hard. You think this is hard? Try being waterboarded. That's hard.
You have all the sensuality of one of those pandas down at the zoo who refused to mate. I realize you're only half orangutan, but I'm still very allergic to your lustrous ginger mane.
All I want is just one day a year where I'm not visually assaulted by uglies and fatties.
There. You no longer confuse me with your she-male looks.
You know, for me, trophies are like herpes. You can try to get rid of them, but they just keep coming. I haven't had a solid meal since 1987. I poked a couple of kids' eyes out before second period today. My parents were famous Nazi hunters, so they weren't around a lot. I will no longer be carrying photo ID. You know why? People should know who I am.
So right now, you got enough product in your hair to season a walk.
Your hair looks like a briar patch.
I can't help picturing small birds laying sulfurous eggs in there, and I find it disgusting.
Walked in on my parents once, and it was like seeing two walruses wrestling.
Now take your juicy, vine-ripened chest fruit and get the hell out of my office. Now get out of my office. Get the hell out of my office.
And that's how Sue season.
We'll be right back.